Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome back, students. Hope you all are fine. Open your book at page number 2. Dear students, in the previous lecture, we have learned the poem School. Today, we are going to solve the exercise of this poem. Let's start. Question number 1. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. So, our first part is School is a dash-dash for us. School is a dash-dash for us. So, right here, daily routine. School is a daily routine for us. We go to school daily. So, school is a daily routine for us. Number 2. Here we are awake at dash-dash sharp. We wake up in the morning at sharp 6 a.m. So, right here, 6 a.m. Here we are awake at 6 a.m. sharp. Number 3. Sometimes they are dash-dash. Sometimes teachers are as cold as ice. So, right here, as cold as ice. Sometimes they are as cold as ice. Number 4. They dash-dash us and dash-dash us a helping hand. They stands for teachers. Teachers teach us and give us a helping hand. So, right here, teach and give. Number 5. Some may see school as a dash-dash chamber. Some may see school as a torture chamber. So, right here, torture. Now, question number 2. Answer the following in one sentence. Here, we have to write the answers of the following question in one sentence. Question number 1. What is a daily routine for us? What is a daily routine for us? So, right here, school is a daily routine for us. School is a daily routine for us. Now, question number 2. What do we do when we are a minute late? What do we do when we are a minute late? We run to the school when we are a minute late. We run to the school when we are a minute late. Now, question number 3. When do we wake up? When do we wake up? Right here, we wake up at 6 a.m. sharp. We wake up at 6 a.m. sharp. Now, question number 4. What do the teachers do for us? What do the teachers do for us? Answer. Teachers teach us and give us helping hands. Teachers teach us and give us helping hands. Question number 5. What are the different views about school? What are the different views about school? In the poem, we learn that some may say school is a torture chamber. Some may say the school is a torture chamber. But if we look honestly and positively, school is cool. Some may say school is a torture chamber. But if we look honestly and positively, school is cool. Now, question number 6. List out the rhyming words given in the poem. Rhyming words. What are rhyming words? Rhyming words are those words which give the similar sound in the stanza. Look here in the poem. Here some words are in the stanzas which give the similar sound. Like us, fuss. This pair gives the similar sound. Follow, go. It is also a pair of rhyming words. These are rhyming words. Serve, deserve, ice, nice. Out, hit, quit, chamber, December. These are all rhyming words. So we will write here. The rhyming words us, pass, flow, go, serve, deserve, ice, nice, hit, quit, December, chamber, and school, cool. These are all rhyming words. So, dear students, write these answers on your book and wait for the next lecture. Till then, Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.